And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Just a quick summary for Hurricane Harvey. Landfall tonight on the lower Texas coast, near or just to the north of Corpus Christi. Of course, it's a major hurricane. The winds are at least 125 miles per hour. The gusts are higher than that. 15 to 35 inches of rain for southeast Texas. It's going to sit over there well into next week. For Mississippi, no significant threat at this time, which is good news. Because see, the heaviest rain does get into southwest parts of Louisiana through the weekend and into early next week. For us, over the weekend, we may see some outer band showers affect the far southwest Mississippi by early next week, but I don't know. It just may stay off to the west, so stay tuned for that. For us, we do have the clouds that are blowing out of the center of Harvey, and for a hurricane to be healthy, all those clouds rising around the center, and then the exhaust blows off the clouds. Further to the north, it's sunny, and temperatures in the upper 80s to near 90 today. You can see the clear skies, but this is all blow-off from the hurricane, and we'll be dealing with some of that through the weekend, and that will help hold the temperature down. We have a stalled frontal boundary off to the south, and most of the showers into Saturday and Sunday will be near or to the south of that frontal boundary. Very impressive circulation with Harvey. There it is. Again, just going to be a terrible situation with the rainfall, storm surge, and high winds moving into Texas. We've got high pressure in the eastern Gulf, high over the southwestern states. That's trapping it with no steering currents. That's why it's not going to move. It certainly could be over southeast Texas in some remnant form 1 week from today. That is not a good situation. Look at that impressive eye forming today, wobbling up towards the coast. It ought to make landfall near dark or around a sunset this evening on the coast, very close to Corpus Christi. Here's the wind field, and this is the major hurricane wind force coming in to the Texas coast. And there you see it as we head into Saturday evening. Still some very strong winds inland and along the coast. And notice how the center is just kind of meandering around southeast parts of Texas. So with no steering flow, it gets trapped. So once it makes landfall, tropical rains will be falling across this area. Will we see any heavy rainfall? Right now, it does not look like we will here in central Mississippi. So with the disaster brewing there over Texas, the slow movement, the nearby front, all equals catastrophic rain for southeast Texas. For us, warm with a light breeze tonight, low temperature 70, tomorrow dim sunshine through clouds, 88 degrees, and the 7-day forecast, more or less looking at those scattered afternoon and evening thunderstorms through next week, and the cloud cover should help hold the temperature down some.